Hi guys, I will be just making, well, not making her, she's already made. I will just be decorating her, to be honest. So, let's check what's going to do. Alright, anywho, let's go back to the skin details. And let's see what skin's got her. This one's really realistic. So yeah, let's go for that one. Maybe. Yeah, let's go for this one. I really do not know why I don't wear her nose. Let's give her a nose now. Maybe I'll choose a different nose. Yeah, let's just go for that one. I'll just edit a tiny bit. No, actually, let's go for a different one. Let's go for this one. There we go. Back to skin details. We could go for that one. Yeah, let's go for this. Do freckles work with this? No, they don't. So let's just go with that. Let's do some eyes. Let's see. Give me some nice brown eyes. Maybe we can lighten them up a tiny bit. Yeah, let's go to the top again and just see if we can lighten these ones up. But not that light. Yeah, there we go. I need to make her eyeballs a tiny bit bigger. But not too much, because human eyeballs aren't really that big. But yeah, now let's do some makeup. Let me see. Makeup. The green actually looks nice on her, so if I pick an eyeshadow, it can be green. Not the lime green though. Let's just go for this one, and now her eyeliner. Let me see. Let's go for that one. And now, maybe I could do some freckles on here. Let me see. Yeah, let's give her a bit of highlight on now her lip. It's not really working. This one was. Does my gloss work? There we go. Now let's do her. Oh, her eyebrows. I need to change them. Her eyebrows are big. Ah, that looks fine. I really do not want, it's probably just me, but her head looks kind of off to me. I do not know why. Okay, let's give her them eyebrows, and now let's go for her hair. We could go for this hair. But I want to keep them in the white color. No, actually, let's go for these ones. Yeah, let's go for these ones in the white. Oh no, actually. I'm so in the background. It's not really the greatest thing. Okay, let me have a look and just see what I want to put on her. It's really not that hard though, to be honest. Well, it shouldn't be this hard to pick what to put it on her. But it is, to be honest. Right, I like them as well. But maybe let's go for these. Because of the pink costume reason. Or these. Yeah, let's just go for them in the white. I should have put, I picked the top in white as well because, just because. and let's see if I have any socks or anything. Let's go for these ones. With the hearts on them. And now let's do her nails. Let's see. I have a pair of nails that I actually like. We could have went for them ones that I have actually. Yeah, I need to take these ones off. Maybe we'll just go for the white. And let's give her some earrings. And then that will be the video. Oh, we can give her a pierce. But no, it doesn't work with her lip. Maybe a nose piercing. Oh yeah, let's get for these. Okay, there we go. Now, let's... No, I don't think it's going to work with the two of them. Oh yeah, I'd rather the nose piercing than... Yeah, let's give her the nose piercing. And some earrings. Some hoops. Let's go for them ones. Even though I've already used them a lot. Maybe we will go for these ones. There we go. Now I need eyelashes. Where is a pair of eyelashes? Yeah, let's give her them ones. And And that is her done. Let's randomize. One. Two. And three. Let's see what she's dredgy of. She's a slob.